funding opportunity, Cooperative Credit Union started in the year 1998, where a group of teachers in this district came together to form this noble cooperative financial institution.
So at a point in time, we realized that no, there are a lot of people who are unbanked in the community and beyond. Therefore, we decided to open our bonds for the unbanked also to join.
This credit union has grown over the years. From 1998 to date, the year 2020, it has grown over the years. And currently, our asset size has reached over 10 million Ghana cedis. And we have a membership of over 7,000 members, both teachers and businessmen. Golden Opportunity Cooperative Credit Union, still promoting financial inclusion, was able to send its services to Abotoasi branch, where we have created a branch over there. And then we have also been able to send the credit union to the Oti regional capital, Dambai. And we also have our branch at New Ayoma to serve people of New Ayoma area, Jolu, Baika, and Kute. And we are currently also at Nkunya.
For this union to move smoothly, we have adopted a lot of technology. First of all our branch offices have been networked. So we network all the branches to our head office, where the manager monitors any activity that transpires at the branches.
This credit union has a variety of products and services. We have been able to come out with a pension plan service, which serves as a tier 3 for government workers. We also have what we call the special deposit. Now, we also have what we call the SUSU savings for our informal sector members. There is one vital product that distinguishes the credit union from all other financial institutions, which is the shares. We said the credit union, we don't have what we call customers. We have what we call members. Because once you become part of this credit union, we say you are also a shareholder. We have been able to come out with an instant loan facility, whereby as a new government worker, you are able to roll onto this cooperative credit union by just accepting our minimum share.
My name is Salom Ablaji, a teacher at Bueman Senior High School and a member of Golden Opportunity Credit Union in Jasikan. One thing I like about the credit union is their interest rate. It's so low, and then they are very timely in their response to your financial needs. I don't have to go through a lot of hassle, a lot of processes before I secure a loan.
People have attested to the facts that their children's education, their hospital bills, and even people have put up a lot of homes.
My name is Okulu Benedicta. My figure that we, I'm in charge of what Tapa Abu Tuasi. Credit Union, Abu Ami Wakwanya Kurupi. Mean to me, Mbosho. My suku amako kosi sa mayeni na Credit Union iya na Abu Ami.
My friend Felicia Apreko. My chaba owner. My name Credit Union for a Jumasa almost 5 years. Na. Na mi wa patase mi jilo no munchan bi ya juma omo bua mi mame ya juma no mi hia lo bi ya mame ndi mi patana se no le me se abansura se.
If you want to contact us, you can contact us through the email gocug8@gmail.com. you can also call us on our phone numbers 0244425004. We will attend to your need. So Golden Opportunity Cooperative Credit Union, GOCCU, the financial needs, our priority.